Good morning, party people. Welcome to Breakdown
with Nathan and Johnny, you absolute legends. We're stoked to be back again. Second reaction of the year. Am I going to do that on every video? Third reaction, fourth reaction, you get to June.
We did two videos a day.
89th reaction. I'm out of fingers.
Anyway, today we're going to sacrifice a little bit of your time and check out the brand new track from The Weeknd.
And it is The Weeknd.
Oh, look at that.
I had to look at my watch to...
You're showing you got a new watch. Very good. This new song is called Sacrifice.
Tells me how unfit I am and how much effort I'm not putting into things.
Ooh, very.
Let me check my stats. Put the cheeseburger down, fatty. Okay. Anyway.
That reminds you. We've loved the last few tracks from The Weeknd we've checked out. Abel has a really unique sound, a way of bringing sort of that like 80s R&B soul vibe into new pop.
Yes. It's very catchy. It's very accessible. It's one of those things that even as a metalhead, I find myself just thinking, if I wasn't a metalhead who was open to other styles, how could I dislike this?
It's yeah, so I don't catchy. Understand it yet. 100%. Also, really great film clip. So I'm excited for this one. If you guys want to like and subscribe, thank you. That would be appreciated.
Also, check out the merchandise. We even have a donations button if you feel like helping the channel out.
Yeah, if you want to share Good Morning Party People's bit in like metal style, you can do it. 3, 2, 1. He's a little chirpy this morning.
He's got those Morpheus vibes on as well.
Oh, love that vibes. Mm.
You are now listening to 103.5 Dawn FM. You've been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition. But what's the rush? Just relax and enjoy another hour of commercial-free music on 103.5 Dawn FM. Stay tuned.
What a legend.
Sound like Daft Punk.
Ooh!
Instant Daft Punk
funky
vibes.
Fucking vibes!
No, Daft Punk, not
Funk. Ah, yeah.
Daft Funk.
Daft Punk. It's a cool riff. I was born in a city where the winter nights don't ever sleep. So this life's always with me. Yeah.
Getting that a little bit?
Yeah, for sure, man. Thrill. And look, I know we've said it like on like all of his stuff that we've done, essentially. It's kind of like this is what I imagine MJ would sound like if he was still with us.
Yeah, yeah, I would agree.
You know, it's a very it's just such a modern take on what he was doing with a lot of his stuff.
It's a little more soulful thriller, though.
Yeah, are you saying that Michael Jackson has no soul?
So catchy, man.
So catchy. Yeah.
So good.
Did you notice in the pre-chorus he had a little bit of a different enunciation of his words?
No, I didn't, to be honest. I didn't pick up. If it doesn't sound like that now, you're real disappointed.
Well, as a vocalist, I do a pretty good. I do a pretty good weekend.
It's definitely weak.
Mm.
I love that.
It's cool. I hold you through the toughest parts. Oh, like a little bass swell. Come on now. Still worth living. Yeah, this life is still worth living. I can break you down and pick you up and fuck like we are friends. But
I sacrifice. Yeah. Sacrifice.
How's it going?
Oh, love the night.
Should we just ride the weekend's tracks for it?
I think we should.
God, we're bad.
I tried to pull up a fight. Can't tie me down. I don't understand.
Woo!
Get that key change is sick.
Yeah.
I was going to say, it's been like a really nice build as well here visually from being very like dark, simple thing, added more lights and effects and stuff to kind of give it a bit more of like a high intensity as the film clip goes on.
Yeah, for sure. He's getting beamed the fuck up.
There's actually a Dementor above him.
I know what they are, but I don't watch Harry Potter.
Oh, that's right. You're a dickhead.
Well, that was unexpected.
I'm so glad I held on to that.
Ah, sneezy.
That was sick. I liked that. Real funky. It was very low-key for a lot of it. Built towards the end.
Yeah, had that dynamic lift at the end, for sure. It's just... The Weeknd just does something so cool and just so fun. It's still so musically driven. Now, I know we talk about that a lot when we do pop artists, where for me personally, sometimes I can feel a little bit removed because I don't get that musicality in there. Obviously, not saying that there's no instruments or it's not talented or whatever, but, you know, not hearing the musicality that blatantly. You can
hear individual instruments.
Yeah, cool, like, little drum beat throughout that kept the beat going, kept the song rolling on.
Cool, funky little riff.
The funky little guitar riff was catchy, and it was very reminiscent of Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
And I thought that was cool. Great voice as well.
So stunning voice. I agree. I like the way he also played with the vocals there in the pre-chorus and the chorus, like having that lift in there. Cinematically, and we talked about this previously, I feel like each era of The Weeknd has this great new feeling to it, and this is clearly intro to a new vibe, it done so well. I'm really excited to see what he brings out next.
Yeah, it's got that sort of, like, you know, that dark neo thriller sort of vibe, you know, like your Matrix and Blade and all that sort of thing.
Yeah,
it's really cool. He's also a very, very handsome man and engaging to watch. Like, he just looks so cool and comfortable, and he just oozes just vibes.
Oozes vibes.
Yeah.
Well, we'll leave it at that one. What did you guys think of the song? For those of you that are our metalheads out there, can you dig it? If not, let us know what you don't like about it, because I'm interested to hear that. And for those of you that have come across first time on the channel, welcome. We appreciate you guys being here. Make sure to check out a few more videos. We've got some playlists as well. If you want more pop, they're there. If you want to listen to some heavy stuff, give it a go. We encourage that. We'll see you guys next time.